Now I'm going to write them on the board for you. Please take down if you want to, or you can just refer to the previous videos. And please observe the sentence formation, the pronunciation of the words, and also the neutral accent. Talking in the past continuous tense. I was standing and peeping through the keyhole of my friend's house. I saw my friend reading loudly and trying his best to by heart the lessons that would be coming for the exams that were scheduled for the next day. All these days, my friend was not taking serious about the exams. But when I told him about its importance, he started studying day and night that was the best thing that was happening to my friend. Here I have used the first person singular. Okay. I was standing and peeping through the keyhole of my friend's house. I saw my friend reading loudly and trying his best to by heart the lessons that would be coming for the exams that was scheduled for the next day. All these days, my friend wasn't taking serious about exams. But when I told him about its importance, he started studying day and night. That was the best thing that was happening to my friend. Here also I have used in the singular. Let's see what happens when we use it in the plural. My friends were standing and peeping through the keyhole of one of them. Friend's house. They saw their friend reading loudly and trying his best to by heart the lessons that would be coming for the exams. That were scheduled for the next day. All these days, their friend wasn't taking serious about the exams. But when they told him about its importance, he started studying day and night. That was the best thing that was happening to their friend. Okay? See, or here we have used the first person singular, and here we have used the third person. Plurals. My friends were standing and peeping through the keyhole of one of their friends' house. They saw their friend reading loudly and trying his best to bypass the lessons that would be coming for the exams that were scheduled for the next day. All these days, their friend wasn't taking serious about the exams. But when they told him about its importance, he started studying day and night. That was the best thing that was happening to their friend. You see, here you will see the different use of the pronouns. They, their, okay, such things. Here I've used I and my. Here we have used they and their. So please observe these minute details also. I advise you to just keep practicing these sentences in the singulars and plurals, and I wish you all the best, and I can definitely guarantee you that you are going to learn fluent English as you keep practicing. And it is, I advise you not only to just read them, but I also advise you to listen. I want you to read, I want you to write, and I want you to speak. When you do all these four things only, you will be able to achieve the fluency in English.
Friends, you may subscribe to my channel in YouTube. To subscribe, please press here. Follow me on Twitter by clicking here. Want to follow me on Facebook? Click here to like my page.